time. It's one of the things that drives him and makes him good.
Ward manages to parry Barrera's jab, then lands a right of his own from the opening he makes with the parry, then blocks the following left hook from Barrera. All of this done in under 300 milliseconds.